I guess we're on the air now. I'm just gonna give it a second so people can get in, but...
Can you tweet out the link, or...?
I'd tweet it out on the tweeters.
Yep, it's still there. Either way, it's the Twitch TV Jet Crying Future, all one word.
Yeah. Okay, there we go.
Yo, this menu music is great.
Yeah, this game has some real good music.
I'm probably going to be bringing this up a lot, and it's going to make Yao feel annoyed because I'm the only one who can't hear it.
I do the weird option because I'm going to put two sets of headphones on. There we go. I can barely hear the music, by the way.
It's just kind of bassy. Oh well, I don't know if anybody's gonna pop in, so screw it. I'm just gonna go.
Have you considered just changing the balance on what you have for in-game audio versus voice?
It's
under party set.
Yeah. I think that's all on you, but...
No. No, it's not.
You can change it so
I can't adjust.
Well, I have it at, like, if I put it any more towards the party, then I can't hear the music at all.
And that's the issue. The other I am way. Too loud.
Yeah.
So, turn that down. Let's just go, like, medium.
Somewhere yeah, in the middle. That'll do it.
Laser in the chat, give an advice on what you should have named this. Which is I Have Fury.
See, I was considering that, but that seemed too generic. I'm just gonna hit new game. I really like the difficulty names, by the way, just Promenade, Fury, and Furier.
Fury, Furier, and Furious.
Or I guess it's Promenade, or whatever.
Word. Whatever, it's a word.
That one character from reboot that I hate.
Your future an eternity of slow, painful deaths. I hear thunder. Pitter patter. Time
Again,
to
looks
wake up.
Good, though.
It does.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm
like,
staying right here.
Simple
with
shapes
you.
And colors.
Shake your head. Nod your head. It's time to go. See what they did to you. Pull yourself together.
Okay, Rabbit.
Get out of prison.
Yeah, it's Ravio from Between Worlds.
So, right, so when does Ravio decide to multiply?
Is he holding a golf club?
Yep.
Not sure. Oh, yeah.
That sure looks like one.
So, yeah, I don't really know much about this game, other than, like, it's a boss rush game, and there's 20 bosses or something like that. And also,
I'm on the third boss, and this is a hard game.
Yeah, also, apparently this game is stupid difficult. I'm just gonna go back in my cell. Oh. Apparently the game won't let me do that.
You can't go there.
Oh, maybe it's because I hit a button?
Yeah, if you press X, it would just automatically walk you where you need to go.
That's strange.
Yeah, it's kind of weird why they, that, like, the walk bits are even there, because it's just sort of get expositioned at. Yeah.
Should have made the, or walk it into your cell and immediate game over.
I swear I'll put you right back in your cell. There's an easy way and a hard way. You choose.
So if I'm remembering correctly, the, character designer for this was the character designer for Afro Samurai, right?
I believe so. Mm-hmm.
That's what I heard. So here's your arena.
Tutorial fight.
So have you played this at all yet?
No, this is my first time I've ever turned this game on.
Okay, the single thing that I know about this game, you can dodge through projectiles.
Yep. If you dodge, the projectiles you can shoot and get health pickups, if you dodge through the health pickups you can come up.
Timing on that's a little finicky.
I was hoping you'd try to get out, so I can hurt you real bad.
Yeah, this is a really good looking game, like, damn.
Getting bizarre amounts of Hyper Light Drifter vibes from this whole thing.
Kinda, yeah, a little.
Like, it has a similar palette to it.
And it also has the sword and stand still and shoot things.
I mean, it's, you don't stand still and shoot, you just move a bit slower.
Okay, so it's not full Boktai, it's just mostly Boktai.
Yeah, a little. It also, even though it does use words, has the similar thing of not really telling you what you're doing or where you're from.
Yeah, I got that too.
I feel like I'm probably not going to be saying too much during this, just because I'm going to be like,
I totally expect that.
I do think it'd be nicer if the green health pickup things that you can shoot, not green.
Yeah, especially when the other bullets are yellow.
Or red.
Yeah.
Which does not help. Like, I'm fine, but...
Yeah, that's...
Like, sometimes the bullets are a different color.
Yeah, but when... I don't know. It's a small thing.
No, I'm agreeing with you. It is kind of... It should be a bit more...
My goodness, this is a beautiful looking game, though.
Yeah, like... And it runs incredibly well. Ow. Ow. Yeah, I can see this game, like, stupid ridiculous later, though.
You're going back.
I I checked the Twitch chat real quick, and Heiser was asking if it's 60 FPS. I think so?
I can't tell.
I haven't seen any frames drop on this end, so...
I assume it's 60, because it looks real smooth, but I could not tell you if it's 60 versus 30.
Kind of a weird thing where I can't usually tell if something is 60 frames per second while I'm in it, unless it changes.
Yeah. It keeps a stable frame rate, though.
Yeah, I've heard reports of, like, this game making some PlayStations, like, get real loud, so I assume it might actually have, like, an unlocked frame rate?
Oh my goodness. That's actually, like, people like that, but that's actually a bad thing.
Yeah, no, like, in some cases, but then I've also heard, like, people say, like, Rocket League also did that kind of thing.
I haven't heard any heat ups.
It's also a thing that's common to hear about games where they're worried about a frame delay, and even open frame play can cause problems for an action-y game. So rather than dealing with a one frame delay, they just make it so it produces frames all the time.
Yeah, pretty much. Ow, this is... This is already getting difficult.
Well, so far you haven't lost your first health bar, or is that your life? I'm not sure which.
Good question. Ow.
The pips are... They're sort of lives. Where if you run out of pips, the boss will go back up to their current health bar. We'll refill. But it's you will regain all your health. But you also regain all your health and pips whenever you drain a boss's health bar.
Okay, the reason I ask about the pips is because, like, you've got multiple health bars for the boss, and that's how theirs work.
Yeah.
So I figured that's the same for you.
Yeah. It,
okay.
Good way to keep it is you regain health and pips. When you feed a boss only regains health.
Okay. So you don't get knocked backward.
No, you do get knocked down. You mean like backwards?
Wise.
Yeah, okay, no, sorry. No, unless you lose all your pips.
Oh, jeez. God, who made this game? If we kept them to make, like, a Samurai Jack game or something?
I'm sorry, Samurai Jack is probably never getting a video game.
Ah, man, it already happened once. You never know. Ow. And I whipped that shot. Oh, jeez, a character. Well, there's my first pip.
Well, that hurt a little. Okay, so... Now I see how that works. It kind of resets that particular boss health bar. So you go back a phase. Well, you stay on the phase, I should say, but eh. Are you breaking his masks while you're doing this? Because that's what it looks like you're doing.
I think I just got a counterattack because I parried him so well.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, confirmed, can parry those.
I'm gonna smash you to pieces. No regen from this.
Man, this game makes a super good first impression, like, damn.
Yep.
I am kind of wondering, though, if this sounds even better if I had my left audio on.
I mean, potentially? Ow.
I tell you not to try this again, but you know what? It's too much fun.
Oh, I also just realized that the music is on, like, a face game.
You mean that it's dynamic?
Yeah, like, when it goes into the close melee combat, things, like, the music is on a completely different part of the song than
yep.
when you're doing the bullet hell bits.
It feels like it also amps up as you progress through the fight.
Yeah, that wouldn't
surprise
Probably.
And also, I think every level is a different person doing music, because when you pause, they'll do, like, music by so-and-so.
I don't think it's a different person.
Oh, he just reflected your shot back.
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor and pause real quick.
Music by Danger. I don't know if it cuts off
yeah, it's...
or something else. By that.
Third boss fight is by a different person. Music-wise.
I was looking at the soundtrack on the Bandcamp for this game, though, and, like, I think it's four people made this, including Carpenter Brut.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Or, like, music-wise.
One thing I have been told about this is that the music actually came first, and the boss battles are timed to that music.
One surprise
to an extent.
Because, yeah, the music's all original stuff, too, which is really neat. Whoops.
No way.
Oh, you get health back for perfect parries. Good.
Just for parries in general, I think.
Yeah, you get health back for parries, and you get a special, like, counter for perfect parries.
Oh god. Oh yeah, it's definitely amping up the music based on, whoa shit!
Mm-hmm. And it actually did a fill too, which was nice.
This is ridiculous!
Yeah, you can only dodge through purples.
I think you can dodge the blue ones as well, but you're better off shooting them.
Well, that's my emphasis. You can't shoot purples.
What are the orange ones? What is this shit?
Oh, you also can't shoot orange. You might be able to hit them with your sword, I just always dodge them.
Well... yeah. I was going to say, for a second there, it looked like you destroyed one by hitting it enough, but no, that was with your face. That doesn't count.
Yeah. Also, from the two bosses I've been able to beat thus far, I think their last pip is always, like, they're invincible for most of it, and then only take, like, a few hits. The last one.
Holy shit, this game is cool!
Yeah.
That's some good cape clipping. Glad to know these are not pre-rendered.
Yep.
You will be broken. You will go back to yourself.
And this is when we rip out his spine and get back our robo fluid, right?
Excellent! What a thrill! Not your first time, right? Anyway, the good news
We're one step closer to freedom. The bad news?
Looks more like a microphone.
There's more out there waiting for us. But don't worry. I know them. I can help. Believe me, what's waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me, we're in the same boat now. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Something tells me this rabbit's the villain.
Who knows?
Way down there lies a free
world. I'll find out if I can ever beat this hard-ass game.
Light, where you're free as the wind. And you know what? We're going to get there.
All hail Orb.
I'll tell you what I know on the way. But don't expect all the answers. It's all about what a man does.
So is the second boss the sniper lady? Because that's the one they put out a video of that I watched a while ago.
That, my friend, is a prison.
I don't think so. I wouldn't describe her as a sniper.
A very
maybe.
She has an octopusy or octopus-esque thing on her head.
Sort of, I think.
I don't know. I'll find out. I assume they wouldn't put out a gameplay video of anything.
Yeah, because there's embargoes on anything past the second boss.
Destroyed everything in her wake, and then bam, she got caged.
How is this rabbit not free if he can teleport wherever he wants? Stuff with that.
Maybe he's inside your head or something?
I'm telling you, it's the villain.
Probably.
If I've learned anything, video games, never trust the bunny. Get out, but you couldn't hear her scream. These walking segments are a little boring. Like, I just hit the button and let it go, because I don't care if I'm walking slowly myself.
Yeah, it's the exposition zone.
I mean, better than just a stock cutscene, I guess.
She tried to tear through those walls so many times. But they just kept growing back around her.
But some of them go on for... Or, actually, correction. Most out of the two I've seen, both of them go on for a bit too long. Even if they look really nice.
That's a good question. Yep, no, I checked the pause menu. No way to skip them.
You and me.
But luckily, whenever you load up a fight, you don't have to do it again.
Okay.
We know that so well, don't we?
So, like, if you save and quit, you will start at the very beginning of the fight.
That's why we did what we did. That's why we're getting out.
I mean, the game just came out today, so they could add, like, a toggle feature or something.
Doesn't end like hers.
Up the walking speed.
I don't know if upping it would do much, because, like, it seems it's all timed specifically to how slowly you walk.
Yeah, but, like, it seems like there's a bit of extra time.
Fair enough. All these, like, fixed camera angles, this is some, like, Resident Evil 1 shit. When's the dog gonna jump through the window?
Dogfight.
When's the dude gonna show up behind me when I try to get out of the house and just deck me?
Sprang a bunny rabbit. Welcome to the family, son.
What does the dummy finger do?
Nothing.
Did anybody ever figure out that game?
No. If there is anything to figure out. Oh no, yeah, I guess they did show off a different, or like a later in the game character, because this lady's different than I, the one I saw that they put out like a couple months back.
Might have just changed her somewhat.
No, because this is a completely different
character. No, this is a completely different character. I know the one that you're talking about.
This boss doesn't seem so hard. Oh, I can't go down there. Good to know.
This boss doesn't seem so hard, Jack Grant says, before he's even taken off their first pip.
Oh, wait. Oh,
and
yeah,
also,
okay,
just before falling down a hole.
Look, I went down there for scientific discovery reasons. Laser wants to know how many are in the game. 20, I think?
Fuck if I know.
Many.
That's bad.
Damn. I don't think it's 20. I think it's like closer to 10 or something.
I assumed 20 songs on the soundtrack, so I'm assuming each is like for a boss.
Yeah, because they had like 10. They didn't have 20, like, areas when it zoomed out at the very beginning.
Oh god, homing missiles.
Yep. This is the fight where you should remember you can parry projectiles.
Oh yeah, I can do that.
Because the game doesn't tell you that. I am.
I'm very bad at doing it, but...
Yeah. I forget. I don't remember if it'll come up in this fight, but you can charge your dash.
Yeah,
you can knock those back. The oranges.
Yep. Carry them.
Ow. Oh, man. It's got real tough. Oh, and I don't heal off of parrying projectiles. Huh.
Nope.
Shit. Trying to get in more with my sword. Probably help. Because I think that does more damage than punching it. Yep, this is definitely a carpenter brush track.
Yeah.
oh good, she's got a scythe now. Well, I guess she's doing less projectile-based stuff now, so... Oh! That was some knockback. Oh, nice, I actually parried that. Ah, shit. Okay, so I guess your pips regenerate whenever you finish a phase? Because I lost one, but I went back up to three.
Yep.
Oh shit, I got the counterattack, nice.
I love how even when I tab out, I can tell when you've progressed because the music decides to change.
Yeah, that's really neat. It's such a minor detail, too, like... Or maybe not, like, minor, but a small detail in comparison. Where, like, unless you're actively looking for it, you probably wouldn't notice. I'm sorry, I keep saying it, but this game's rad. I guess that's where I would charge my dash. That's neat.
Yep. Also, your, like, charged attack comes in handy sometimes. Because if you get it fully charged, you'll do, like, an instant, like, super attack animation thing.
Oh. Now, there we go, I'm getting it now. Ah, that last one comes, like, real quick. Just keeps tripping me up.
Yep.
There we go, I got it that time. All the way back to blue.
Yep. This game's a nice mix of generous and not at all sometimes.
Ow. I keep trying to go for the super attack, but it keeps on not working.
Yeah, they can dodge it.
Ow. Thank you for the heals. Super into this.
Always a good sign.
Man, you'd think at some point I'd realize which direction the laser always comes from.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. Beat that phase. Oh, and I only got one hit back. Oh, jeez.
Why were you expecting more than one pip?
If you... Oh, do you only get one pip back?
Yeah.
Normally, I thought you got all your pips back after you move on to the next phase.
That's what I thought, too. Where the hell did she go?
I don't know. Oh, this. You just have to run around and then she'll appear randomly. Alright,
well,
laser,
that's no good.
Oh, yeah, this. You just gotta wow your sticks.
Projectiles.
Hang around a good long time, don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really, the best course of action for those is just get them on the other side of the wall, because then they'll just hit it.
That phase seemed a little easier than the previous one.
Yeah, it was a breather.
I remember when I was doing it, like, this bit, it wasn't the shooty phase, it was like the melee phase that would always fuck me over.
Okay, there we go. I managed to not mess that one up.
Oh, nice. getting this a lot quicker than I was, I'm gonna say.
Yay, bullet hell.
Anyways, time for the bullet hell section of the boss fight.
In which it's a very easy recognizable pattern.
Obligatory.
Yeah.
Oh shit. So this is when the super charge comes in handy.
Oh yeah.
Are you done? Good.
Ow.
That was the wrong way to dodge. But you know that now.
Into the pit. Get out of here.
Well done. You put her out of her misery. She crashed through one day, frantically searching for something. Couldn't make sense of her. She was so wild. So they put her in a cage.
Yeah, I don't know how much I want to stream of this.
Then you came along and they did even worse.
I would say stream and up to your try on the third boss, because that's one I'm stuck on, and I want to see if you can do how good you'll do with it.
But we are going to make things right again.
See, I just mean as in, like, I kind of don't want to stream too much of this, because I want people to go out and play this for themselves.
Yeah.
Despite the fact that, like, nobody's watching, but I mean, either way, I'll put this on YouTube later and just go, man, this is cool.
Yep.
Oh, cool. Cloud.
There were more people watching earlier. I think we topped out at 9. I'm not sure where they went.
I don't know. Twitch is weird like that. This also kind of is a bad time to stream because SGDQ is going on. Wow, way to date the stream.
It looks like we got 2 people watching.
Oh, it's back up to 9.
Yep.
That's neat.
And now there's suddenly 9 people again. Hi!
Can you feel it? It's like a dream. The breeze, the peace. Feels like we could take off and leave this place behind us. But you know better. Nothing is what it seems. We're stuck here, but the real world is somewhere else, down there.
Is there a, like, title for this kind of art style? Because, like, I don't know if it's minimalist, but...
The kind of, like, flat colors...
Yeah,
but, like, very vivid colors.
Like, this is some neo-80s shit in terms of visual style, like...
Well, that's kind of becoming a thing now.
Yeah, I know,
yeah,
it's great.
You got your Hyperlight Drifter and your Fract and... Like, Blood Dragon, I think, did it sort of wrong in some respects, because it didn't quite understand what the 80s had and just went, oh yeah, cyan and pink, we can go with that. And then they just shoved neon, cyan, and pink over everything.
Well, if he's such a master, if he saw it all coming, why didn't he do something about it? Why didn't he stop it from happening? Or at least warn me? But look where we ended up.
I'm just gonna quickly pause. Okay. Wave shaper. Wait. Wave shaper. Okay. yeah, I don't know. I kind of notice music in games a lot, and I'm really enjoying
it. Wave Shaper is good.
I haven't actually heard of them before. Maybe I should check them out, see if they're on Spotify. Because, yeah, some, like, good synthwave shit.
Try to play it cool. Easy for him. He chose to be here. But we...
Like, if they made a modern Outrun game, I'd want the people who make music like this to make the music for it. Actually, no, that's wrong. If they make a modern Outrun game, I want Kavinsky to do the entire soundtrack, but... I mean, he basically already did. He released an album called Outrun.
Go cross his path, my friend. The jailer is the key.
Wait, I thought we already killed the jailer.
There's multiple jailers. It's a big jail.
So yeah, I'd assumed they all had, like, different names or something. I don't know.
I don't know, because the only one who's really said, like, a capital letter, like, the jailer, so far has been the jailer. I mean, I say so far... as I'm on this boss you're walking to.
Welcome, stranger.
I don't think any of the bosses are actually named in game so far.
Nah,
the jailer was capitalized.
Jailer.
Yeah. And, like, the achievement was defeat the jailer. Escape,
but yeah, I think it pixelates, like, all of the prompts that come up on my screen for some reason when I'm streaming.
Time
it does for you, I mean. It does for me.
Through eternity. When you appeared, everything got still. You made the picture stop.
Is this guy like I'm Professor K when he gets old?
Maybe?
Like, when's he gonna tell me to go burn my house down? You,
I know, I've just been mentally, jokingly thinking of him as Dio. Capture you and bring you back. Which, he doesn't look like it, but you'll see why.
Is it because he's got time stop powers?
More or less.
Because he's kind of mentioned that time has stopped for him or some shit like that. Oh man, it's like the Dingo Dial fight from Crash 3. Oh shit! That's making my projectiles
don't die.
Fast. Oh good, I'm making this a bullet hell for myself.
Yep.
Have fun with that.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight.
What are the yellow power-ups do?
Oh, the ones that where you shoot and it gives you health back if you pick them up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I've seen the green ones, I just didn't know what the yellow ones do.
They look more yellow in this stage, but they do the same
thing.
Yeah,
it's an effect because they're slightly transparent and they're on a red background. It's just an illusion.
Ah. Ah, the worst part about my self-made bullet hell is the bullets bouncing around don't do extra damage to his barriers.
Yep.
Although I think that if you reflect them back, they go away, but I'm not sure.
Yeah. Yeah, if you can parry them back, they'll do another hit, and they won't spawn another one, I think. Really, my advice for this is...
Parry, but the blue ones don't.
Yeah, because the yellow ones spawn health, so you want to shoot those. But my advice is never be not shooting.
That seems like a bad advice. It's a bullet hell.
Just get real good at dodging your own shit.
Ow.
I see your future.
Well, at least there's like a whole lot of yellows around. Not that I can.
Well, the second level yellows are different. They don't get
the oranges are not safe.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
Also, I noticed this boss only has three pips, but they're red.
Yeah, he has four.
Sorry,
pips.
Four pips. Weren't they red before?
Yeah, pretty sure. Okay.
The thing is, just like this boss fight, he has less pips, but his phases are each feel a bit longer. Like, trust me, he's not easier because he has less pips.
No, I wasn't expecting him to be, because look at these shields. Seriously, what the hell?
I think he just has less pips because it takes a bit more time to do each phase.
Well, he's got an opening. Oh wow, it took
first
one
phase
shot.
Is the easiest. Experience yeah. Comes perspective.
And one hit, and the first pip is down, but then he just...
Yep, now he's back to full.
He's apparently, like, a master of time or something.
I'm gonna stop playing on my own end for now, because I need to focus if I'm gonna actually eat this dude.
Ow.
Have you been trying to defeat this boss the whole time you've been streaming?
Yes. Whole time Jekran's been streaming, and earlier today, I have not been able to beat him yet. Mostly because you actually have to be pretty good at parrying to get him.
Oh, shit.
Welcome to Bullet Hell 2.
And melee time stop.
Oh, jeez.
Yep. Good thing about this, every health power-up that's on the field instantly goes into pickup mode, so you can just get near them.
Yeah, but it doesn't make any new ones.
Nope.
Aww.
Also, he does that. Also, you can't use your gun because it's time-stopped.
Yep, I saw that.
Saucy one, this one.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you the one bit of advice I've seemed to have gathered so far. Don't try and attack him until he's done attacking. So, like, when you're trying to, if you try to attack him when he's doing area of effects, he instantly blocks it, I think. So, advice for those circle things, parry.
Yeah, I know, sir.
This is my time. My space, yours, will fail.
Straight lines you should dodge, though.
Parrying seems to be working.
Yeah, I don't know. I have an easier time dodging the straight lines. Jekrand also seems better at this game than I am.
Yeah, I seem to be picking this up pretty well. Again.
The frame rate just kind of tanked there for a second.
Yeah. This is a lot.
That might actually have been my recognition. Because, yeah. It didn't really change anything.
Also, it might have just been Goggle Foxes, because it didn't really tank on my side either.
It may have been an encoding thing.
Oh, jeez, that was an AoE. Ah, perfectly timed that one. Whoop. All right, there we go. Down to his last phase.
Fuck you, I haven't even been able to get that far. God damn it, Dick Ryan. Are you hustling me? Did you practice this game beforehand?
I swear to God, this is the first time I've played this.
Experience tranquility. Oh God! This is bullet hell as fuck.
Yeah, kinda. It doesn't help that I think most of my bullets are still stained too.
Yeah.
Howdy.
Oh, welcome back.
All you missed is Bella getting kind of angry at me. That was a cool boss fight.
Hate you so much, Jack Grind. Did you even die once?
No.
You can't see me, but I'm flipping you off.
Also, I didn't hear what you said, Bella.
I said you can't see me, but I'm flipping you off.
I have to go in your party settings again.
Oh yeah.
She did.
For current party only. Oh, yeah.
He even figured out why you were sent to us. Look at the sky.
Well,
saying.
That was silly.
Not on the sun, but no one listened.
Oh, I can move here.
Right. So, rabbit's talking at you. Yeah, you can move. It's over. You did the thing.
I guess I'll go for another because I'm having too much fun with this.
So yeah, since people didn't hear, my PS4 decided to turn itself off, and I had to rejoin the party, and I guess I'm going to have to keep an eye on that screen to make sure that it doesn't do that again. Also, I need to remember to turn my party settings to allow sharing voice every time I rejoin, because I have it set specifically for this party.
Yep.
Yeah, I just have it set to always share in case I'm ever in a party if somebody wants to stream. Actually, this seems like a solid time to look up the soundtrack for this.
Good look, my friend. Years of evolution.
By the way, how are you doing that? Because it's not popping up on screen for some reason.
Wonders. How am I doing, life?
Bam! Wiped out in one single impact. One.
Doing what? Fox, did you die again?
Searched and searched.
No, I'm still here. What?
Anything.
You said, "How are you doing that?" and then answer,
just
"What?"
Hope you know that I could fix this. Fix
okay, him. You know how when you pause on this thing, it shows you what the current track is playing is.
Yes.
Oh, I see.
Music by name.
But I never.
I assume Jack Hunter was just pulling up the band camp.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Okay.
So assuming. Let's see here. I think it's probably around 11 bosses, maybe 10.
Sure, I could have stopped.
Because there's 22 tracks, but it seems to be 2 per,
the rest of my
like,
days.
Yeah. That's kind of what I was assuming.
You frying on
it makes
rock.
Sense. You don't want to constantly end up picking new artists every time, or you're going to stretch thin.
Plus, well, they only have 5 artists.
It helps to get a tight selection and have a good rapport with artists.
I've heard some bad stuff, and what I've seen, well. But we have one thing in common, you and I. We have nothing to lose. For every day we are locked away up here, we have nothing. We've lost. One thing about Fishface up there, you know, he got, contaminated. I'm not sure he's got much to say. He probably can't even speak at all anymore. But if he does, just ignore the crazy babble.
The physics on Fury Man's hair is a little weird sometimes.
I'm trying to remember what the name of that game that starred Gackt was, because this character reminds me slightly of that.
Look at me! Don't look so horrified. You're staring at yourself. You! You did this to me! Finally! Revenge.
Oh, this guy's got 6 faces.
It looks like a... not the big daddies, but the big sisters from Bioshock 2.
Like. Yeah, this game's real difficult, but also super simple. I kind of like that a lot.
Yeah.
Like, it's not hard because there's so many different mechanics, it's hard because it requires you to be skilled at a choice of speed.
Yep.
Yeah, I do think it could do with a very brief tutorial as to this is how you do this thing, this is how you do that thing.
I mean that's kind of what the trailer for is for.
Yeah.
Whoa. That's kind of hard to dodge. God, getting that perfect parry feels so, like, satisfying, I guess. Let's go with that. Oh, I almost lost a pip there right at the end. I really don't have all that much to say because I'm too focused, but, like...
Yeah.
Just, like, man. Also, I love how, like, varied the environments have been so far.
Yeah.
I'm glad that him dragging you down doesn't deal damage. Also, I know, like, it looks like I'm doing pretty well. I swear to God, I haven't played this game before.
Well, maybe you're just kind of taking to it for the same reason why I really took to Hyper Light Drifter when I ended up trying out the demos. It just, it fits the style that you're used to playing. Ooh, it does nasty things to your screen when you get hit with that.
Yeah, because he's, like, radioactive and shit. Ow. Oh, man. Oh, he got me. Also, he's getting more incoherent as this fight's going on. I got another pip on me because I can see.
That was the sound of more cherries arriving.
Nice. Finally met a worthy opponent.
I like how whenever you die, apparently it just says how to play. Hey, do you know how to do a charge shot? Wait, is there a heal move?
Oh wait, how to play has been there the whole time. I can get that by pausing, apparently.
No, it's, oh yeah, it's in the options. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more shot, and I'll probably call it for then, or for now.
Okay.
Just because I really don't want to stream too much.
Looking over and making sure my PS4 isn't trying to turn itself off again.
Yeah, I might have done that because you hadn't touched the controller for some odd amount of time.
Yeah, but again, like, it should be able to tell that I'm in a party chat and doing things.
It's so weird like that.
God damn it! I made it to the fucking time dude's last stages and I died.
Ah, there we go. Got that good parry. Really weird fight because I kind of want to stay far away from him, but at the same time, I really don't, because it's got some, like, awful projectiles. Pretty easy way to get out of that.
That, yeah, that's how I always do those.
Okay, there we go. Half done. Oh, I got a trophy for doing perfect parries enough times. See, when they're doing the straight shot, or when the clones do the straight shots, it's easy enough. It's when they start doing the ones that curve around that I get all messed up. And watch, they're going to do the curved ones this time. Yep! I have honestly no idea how I'm supposed to dodge like 8 of these at once.
No clue.
Would it help if I told you that they're just circles?
No, not really. Ah, damn it!
Soil. Hurt. Abandoned.
God, I was so close to getting him down to the melee phase. Just rush them. And he killed me again. Damn it. Oh, I wonder if I can knock those or carry those shots back. Nope, because they explode. What? That was weird. God, this fight's real difficult. Okay, there, I got it down to melee phase. Yeah, somewhere. And I'm dead.
Son of a bitch.
This can't be the end of the road. Remember what's waiting for you out there.
Okay, I gotta beat this asshole.
I wish you luck, but I'm gonna bow out now.
Alrighty. Thanks for joining us.
Yep.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, the worst part is the way it messes with your screen and get hit.
You condemned me.
But yeah, with those tri-skills, definitely notice how when it explodes outward, all three of those are actually tracing separate circles. If you stand in the middle of one of those circles, you're safe.
Yeah, I understand that. It's just... It hurts. Try telling that to my brain. And also, they seem to split off at different angles every time, so it's really hard to tell. Correct. Alright, there we go. That's about as far as I've gotten yet. I think he hit me, but I also parried.
Oh, guess which one counted?
Both, I think. Just knocked him back, but...
Oh, something definitely caused damage there.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, he definitely hit me, but I'm also pretty certain my parry went through.
Frame perfect is what I'm guessing.
Wah, jeez, why does it keep doing this?
That what? That seems like a bug.
Yeah, I'm going to see this. Oh, this is great. I have a very low amount of health for this now. Sitting around like an idiot. Ow. And then I stared at him.
Deadly phase.
Oh, Oh good, I got two perfect parries in a row and I knocked him out of the face. Oh boy.
Nice. Okay, next phase.
I think this is farther than I've gotten. Yep, definitely.
Mm-hmm. I can guarantee you it's further than you got before.
I haven't seen this move before.
To see what causes it, and I don't know.
It seems
it's really
to be
annoying,
a
though.
Attack. Also, yeah, this is definitely an easier move than triple.
I will undo everything you have done to me.
This one I can handle. Just occasionally dodge. Yeah, this phase is way easier than the last one. What the hell? Okay, there we go. Last phase.
Okay, get ready to dodge.
This is a hell of a thing.
Pew pew pew. Pew pew pew.
Oh good, he's shooting extra rows.
Green is getting tighter.
Yeah, there's more of him showing up. I had him out of the invincibility phase and I got hit.
Doink. Oh, you walked into it, okay.
Okay, well now that I know, let's stick close to the center here. Yeah, there we go, that was much easier. Woo!
Still walked into it, but this time you only took 2 pips of damage.
Yeah, this time it didn't kill me.
Sure. sure would be nice if that weird camera bug would stop happening, though. Fate,
or will life take an unexpected turn? Yeah, that would be incredibly nice.
Hope comes from the strangest places.
Anywho, that was Furi. This is a hell of a game. I highly recommend picking it up and playing it yourself. I'm going to stop the stream and go play more of it.
Bye, y'all.
So,
enjoy the rest of your night.
Ah, man. Video games are pretty alright.